You're a yes man, you've always been a yes man, and you always will be. I've no doubt about that. Have lived in this area for an awful long time. Some of them have put their businesses on the line and their houses on the line by putting their property into banks and opening up businesses.